pretty simple. The reason I became a keynote speaker is because I love making a difference in people's lives. I love seeing it happen in front of my own eyes, making them better negotiators and giving them better outcomes.